What is citizen science? What are educational games? What would happen if we combined them? Could research games help us solve complex interdisciplinary problems, produce new knowledge, and make effective change? Citizen science is about involving the public in the discovery of new scientific knowledge. It allows everyone to contribute to research in a meaningful way. Citizen science spans activities from bird watching to collecting water samples to online mapping, but also special video games where players help to solve difficult problems in cognitive science, neuron analysis, and quantum physics. Citizen science usually has four features. One, it's important that anyone can participate. Two, those participants use the same methods for consistency in data. Three, that data then helps researchers come to real conclusions. And four, the results they reach are openly shared. These factors enable citizens to join the research cycle of discovery. There are many educational games, from learning about fractions, to how the body works, to understanding the solar system. But making these games both fun and educational at the same time is very challenging. At ScienceAtHome, we asked, how can we best use games for real research, education, and public engagement? How can we take research games to the next level? Research-enabling game-based education, or ReGAME, is one approach. Our goal is to empower citizens to contribute to multiple aspects of the research cycle. In typical citizen science games, a researcher selects a problem to study. Then, the research and development team create a game to tackle the problem. Then anyone can play the game to help create solutions. Researchers then analyze the player's solutions to improve future results. From these results, the researchers find new problems to study, and the cycle continues. But what if the players could also analyze the game data, or formulate the next problem to be solved, or even help shape the gameplay? What would ReGAME look like in action? On one hand, inquiry-based science education is a bit like a discovery role-playing game. Students explore a concept by pretending the answers are unknown. Experiments follow a scientific pattern, and the teacher guides the process. On the other hand, ReGAME would allow players to explore problems that truly don't have answers yet. Imagine how combining these methods could revolutionize 21st century learning. ReGAME modules can work in a school curriculum, but also followed by everyone based on their own personal interest. Imagine a future where new insights came not just from research centers, companies, and universities, but from games as well. ReGAME modules aim to relate research games to core curriculum, to cultivate a love of learning and a curiosity for how the world works. What would a world look like if most people had deeply participated in a research project? Would alternative facts be a problem if people knew what good research practice is?